What's going on, guys? Welcome to part 32 or 31. Depends if I cut the other episode down. Welcome to chapter 4, episode 1, Adventures on the Archipelago of Dancing Soap Bubbles. So, we got a new crew member, which is Brooks, so we're going to use him right off the bat. Belly growth him up to, what's max? 35? Should I go 35 or 37? I mean 36. 35, fuck it. Going up on my boy. Damn. Alright, you got a new special. Alright. Oh. Alright, let's jump right into it with Brooke. Let's do this. Never used Brooke. Hopefully, he's a swordsman and a musician. So hopefully he plays well. Hopefully I don't need to play as conservative as I do with, like, Nami or Robin. So, like always, guys, just pause this little script thing, get a little info on what's going on.
なるほど。 お前たちが助けてくれたのか? さて…
え?なんで? 何した今?
なんだこのじいさん?
その麦わら帽子は精悍な男によく似合う。 会いたかったぞ、 モンキー D ルフィ。
名誉、シルバーズレイリー。まさか、こんな大物にここで出会うとは。この島じゃ、コーティング屋の霊さんで通っている。下手にその名を呼んでくれるな。おさん、俺に会いたかったって、なんだ?うん。話は後にしよう。まずはここを抜けねばな。すでに海軍に包囲されているようだ。
犯人は速やかに降伏せよ。じきに大将が到着する。どうなっても知らんぞ、ルーキーども。巻き込まれるどころか、完全に共犯者扱いか。仕方ねえ。表の掃除はしといてやるよ。お前は下がってろよ。俺だけで十分だ。
Oh wow, they skipped over a really important part in this segment, which is the Celestial Dragons, and they're like the highest power of people that exist in the One Piece universe. Like, no one fucks with them at all, no matter how weak or strong they are, no one fucks with them. But it's like a wise thing not to fuck with them, because they have ultimate power over everyone. So, if you guys saw, that was Hachi from earlier, from Arlong's crew. And he's trying to make up for what he did to Nami while being on Arlong's crew. So, that's why he was there. Actually, really like Brooks super, but mermaids and merfolk, well... Merman? Fishman? I think it's fishman. Pretty sure it is. Fishmen are sort of discriminated against. From everyone, I should say. Not against anyone. While they're really just regular people. Just trying to live. But people see them as... they're worth a lot of money. For some reason, I don't know why. Probably because they're extremely rare. Rare to find as people. But it is sort of sad. And Haji was trying to hide the fact that he is a...
Noob!
お前ら、先に行ってろ。
shambles.
Ute!
Kyoraku ni shou, sugu ni owaru. Ja na, Mugiwara ya.
Okay, back to what I was saying. Hoshi was trying to hide the fact that he's a merman. Or fisherman. I keep saying merman. He's a fisherman. Just because he didn't want to be like discriminated against or whatever. But in the auction house, which they went over. Well, they skipped over. They didn't go over it at all. There was a mermaid, which was there as like Hachi's friend, but she got captured sadly. So in order for them to get her back, they went to the auction house, and there's a celestial dragon there who was trying to buy the mermaid. And Jesus Christ, the camera angle. But obviously, Luffy's gonna fight for his friends, whatever. So, in the process, Hachi exposed the fact that he was a fishman, and he was shot by the celestial dragon. And at the start of the arc, Hachi always said, "Oh, don't fuck with these guys because they mean business," type of shit. But obviously, we all know Luffy didn't give a fuck. So after he shot Hachi, Luffy got pissed, obviously, because that's his friend. So Luffy did what everyone would do. He socked him right in the mouth. I'll edit in that scene if I have some extra time, because editing does take a while, but I do have extra time, I got you guys. But if you guys could obviously YouTube it quite easily if you wanted to. And that was like one of my favorite scenes just because it was so fucking badass. Like, it was one of Luffy's better moments of being a total badass. Can I hit this guy? So we're at the other part of Luffy punching the fuck out of the Celestial Dragon right now, since all the Marines are here. Hachi is over here. Hachi was going, holy shit. So that's a little backstory on what's going down right now and why there's so many Marines here. So, see how quick we get through this. Damn, Hachi's pretty OP. Hachi does use a sick sword style though. Okay, let's see if I could... Right there. So, if you guys do really want to see that scene, you guys could YouTube it quite easily. If you guys want. That's up to you. Or if you want me to edit it in, so let me know in the comment section here and there saying, oh, could you show some anime scenes or whatever. Damn. I'm being fucked. I really like Brook. I like the fact that he uses a cane sword because that's sort of unique compared to most people because they use like katanas or whatever. Or some kind of like longer blade. No one really uses a cane sword. So, pretty cool. Boom, boom, boom. Oh no, get back here, you bitch. Oh! That was my triangle. Okay, I think that little guitar thing is a buff that Brook gives himself. Oh, oh No, you don't. Let's go. Da-da-da-da-da! Boom! Holy shit, all these men are one shot AF. Gazono up! Still don't know how to say that. Maybe I've been saying it right the entire time. But I don't know. Boy, you ain't getting away from me. Get that ass beat over here. Thank you, little thing. And Zoro. Kuma is here. What? Why is Kuma here? Oh no, Hachi don't, not now. Hachi? Okay. Let me run all the way over there. I like Brook's run. Hachi is about to retreat. No, he's not. Fuck you, Kuma! Take this. Take the trio right now. Boom! Is he dead? Are you dead? Oh. What's that? What's my R1? Jesus Christ, Hachi. What's my... Oh, I tipped my hat. That's pretty cool. That was my options thing.
よろしくな。しかしよ、ゴールドロジャーが処刑されたってことは、一味は全員海軍に捕まったんだろ？捕まったのではない。富士の病にかかっていたロジャーは、最後の航海でグランドラインを制覇した後、そして航海処刑の場で大海賊時代の幕開けとなる最後の一言を残した。 わずかに灯った命の火を、奴は豪華に変えた。我が船長ながら、見事な人生だった。じゃあ、まるでこの大海賊時代は意図してロジャーが作ったみてえだな。そこはまだ答えかねる。ロジャーは死んだのだ。今の時代を作れるのは、今を生きてる人間だけだよ。
おっさん、一個だけ聞きてんだけど、ワンピースってのは本当に最後の。うざっぱ！宝がどこにあるかなんて聞きたくねえ！宝があるかないかだって聞きたくねえ！ここでおっさんに何か教えてもらうんなら、俺は海賊やめる！つまらねえ冒険なら、俺は死ねえ！やれるか君に。この先の航海は君らの想像をはるかにしのぐ。敵も強い。
Yep, so Usopp was trying to find trying to get information out of Rayleigh. Who was the co-captain? I don't know, it took me a while to say that, but he was the co-captain of Gold Roger, the greatest pirate ever. Oh, open. Yes. Oh, boom, let's go. Boom. Oh, sleep. Oh, so badass. Oh, you guys want to do that too? I'll do it too. Let's go. Like you guys, I have friends. Ow, ow, ow. Oh my god. Usopp's in, that's nice. Oh, Frank is in too. I think maybe Luffy or Zoro will back out of this. I'm not sure. They might not. Holy leg. To the territory?
Hey, hey!
Oh! That's a good combo. Oh, what? Why is Luffy trying to run? Oh no, there's two. What? Oh yeah. This part. Fuck out of the way, kid. Thank you, Nami. Come on. Pacifista. That's what they're called. You fucks. So these pacifistas. Did I ever do that? These pacifistas are like a strong Kuma, but they're robotic. Oh, I'll play the guitar right now. Oh my god. Fuck you. Fuck this. Sleep. Ow. Ow. So, in the anime, everyone gets destroyed by these guys. These pacifistas. Come on. Die, you fuck. Ow, 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 ow. Oh my god, oh my god. No, you don't. I'll put my life on the line. Rawr. Come on. Everyone help me. I can't see. I can't see. Ah. Fuck this. Just in case. I don't do well. But let me put him down nicely. Move. Oh. Two down. Oh no, not Kizaru. Oh, this guy's gonna be a pain in the ass. I already know it, he's gonna be a pain in the ass. He's already here. So last time I checked, Kizaru had the light fruit. So he's able to become a light person. That's just how it was described in the anime. Fuck you. Ow. That is, just so you guys know, that isn't a female who's like that. Holy fuck, I'm getting rocked. Fuck. I do not want to lose to Kizaru though. Come on, this up. Oh, come on. Come on, Kizaru, go down. Oh no, I don't think it's far enough. Oh, maybe it was. I did a tiny bit of damage. Oh, no, no, it wasn't. Yes! Let's go, Usa! Let's catch up with the crew. Alright. Oh, that was a treasure event? Sweet. I didn't even know.
Moshi moshi.
Ari?
Moshi moshi.
Gotcha.
Kochira, Borsalino.
Ojiki! Santo motten jane ka, godenben mushi. Nande renrak shite konen da?
Oh. Oh, Sentomaru kun.
Ah, jane daro. Nani yatten da yo?
もう島に着いてんだろ?
いや、それが連絡取れなくてね。おい、いいよ。それよりさっさとこっちに来てくれ。
Oh shit. Where did it go? Alright, Frankie. Oh geez, what was that? Oh, Kizaru started a lightning attack. Fuck. Or light attack. Light beam. Oh yeah, so everyone split up into a group of whoever was stronger. Fuck, what was the group's name? It was Brook, Usopp, and Zoro. Oh fuck, what was the other one? Boom. It was Brook, Zoro, Usopp, Sanji, Frankie, Chopper, I think. Then Luffy, Nami, and Robin. I'm pretty sure. Ooh! Hey, bitch. Fuck you, even if you're not a bitch. Get fucked! Boom! Kizaru! Boom, boom, boom. Fuck your hero power, bitch. Take the power of my friendship. That's just a consultation prize, by the way. The power of friendship. No offense. I'm just joking, Whoa! So let's go over to Frank. Let's go. Yo, where is that chest? Oh, here it is. Yoink! Oh, no SP, I don't need SP. I need health. God damn it. I'll take the defense. Yes! Oh, sweet.
We're
in an area, okay. Boom, boom, boom. Yes, there's even more help. Oh, Trafalgar D. Law. He has the Obey Obey fruit. Which is the heart fruit or something. He's basically a surgeon of death, as they like to put it. Which is pretty cool. What is it called in English, the Obey Obey fruit? Holy shit. Come on guys, let's get him. Brook hasn't been part of our crew for very long. Still put his life on the line for us. Come on everyone. Okay, they're down. I'm pretty sure. Okay, they're down for sure. I'm pretty sure they're down for the count. Gather a root with the pass of Feastus. What? Stop the enemy and help allies retreat. Yeah, we're doing that. Wait, their thingy's lit up again. Hold up, everyone gets last in this room. This does take up a lot of seconds. Boom. Guys, I'm coming back. We have Law here too? Let's go. They're back up? Fuck. Are the buffs that random? Luffy's in trouble. Don't do that. Oh, Okay. You guys aren't gonna escape my wrath. Boom! Good shit. Yo, let me finish you off. Sleep. Fuck, he didn't die. What does my R1 do? Oh shit. Oh fuck. God damn it. Stop doing that. So, if memory serves correct, these pacifistas mimic Kizaru's devil fruit ability with the light beams. Oh, come on. Come on. No, stay here. Come on. Lie down. I don't know what that just did. The pacifista was reactivated. Oh, fuck. Luffy. Oh, fuck off. Oh. Come on, Trafalgar Law. Okay, so I could only have four people helping me at once. Whoa, my canceling is not good. Guys, we need to stop fighting these guys. You guys go. Juggle his motherfucking ass, guys. Come on. Wreck him. This one reactivated. Oh, canceling ain't the best. Come on, let's go guys, let's go! That's so much damage! Will this kill him? Hopefully it will. They keep getting up. Boom! Come on, everybody, move! Stop the enemy and retreat. What? Oh no, Sanji's trying to flee. Stop enemy to help allies. Retreat. Actually, like a law on the whole. Ooh, what just happened? Boom. Come on, everyone. Zoro began fighting a pacifista. Shit, no, Zoro. Ah. Oh. No. Come on. Come on! Rook is pretty OP when it comes to that sleeping shit. Okay. Come on, guys, come on! We need to move. Oh, Chopper's in trouble. Chopper, I'm coming. No. Oh no, it's blocked off from the. No, I just fucked. I just fucked up. Go. Chopper, don't die. Come on. Fuck out of the way. Chopper, I'm here, don't worry. Come on, everyone. Let's get them. Let's go. That bitch is down. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing wrong to not let these things go. Oh my god. Come on, let's go, guys, let's go. Okay, mission start. Oh, so I was supposed to lead them here, okay. Okay. Okay, what now? We need to retreat now. Come on, everyone. Let's go. Oh. Okay, nice. Come on, everyone, move. Come on. Who's left behind? Nami. Sanji, let's go! Luffy, where are you going? Over here, everyone, let's go! Got your guys' back! Come on, move it! Luffy, come on! I know you're our captain, but come on! Okay, I think I might have to be there as well. Or... Oh, no, I don't. It's Zoro's out, everyone's out. Nami's out. Yeah, it's just, us, Luffy, and Trafalgar Law. Kizaru, coming for you, bitch. I'm gonna fuck you up. I was trying to turn. I missed everything. Ah! Defeat conditions have changed, fuck. Sleep. Oh! I fucking hate when that happens. It's not as cool. Pretty sure if I keep attacking him, that's he is a Logia type after all. Come on, die. Yes. I got him out of this thing. Come on, keep juggling them. Come on. Oh. Come on. Get back here, you bitch. Alright, give myself a buff. Ah! Boom, come on. Fuck him up. Boom. Take him out of his hero ship. Oh, he has his hero. Fuck you. Sleep. God. Brock, now's not the time for buffs. Get back here, bitch. Oh, sleep. Shh. Fuck, he's still not dead. Oh no! Fuck your light beams, bitch. Ah! Oh, what? What just happened? No, get back here, Kizaru. You're almost dead. Come on, no. Yes! Suck it. We're on a fucking circle.
あんたの出る幕かい?目を だね。軽い気持ちでこの島に来たのにね。戸惑いこそが人生だよ、キザル君。全員逃げることだけ考えろ。今の俺たちじゃ。仕方ねえ。旅行するなら どこへ行きたい?
ことはない。さらばだ。グランドライン、シャボンディ諸島、12番グローブ。この日、船長モンキー・D・ルフィ率いる海賊団、麦わらの一味は完全崩壊を喫した。
A little thing about what happened with Zoro, he was still injured from the Thriller Bark. Because he took all Luffy's damage because of Kuma's Devil Fruit ability. So, I still don't know what his I think it might be the Pawpaw Fruit, but I don't know. I don't know exactly, I forgot to look it up. But that is the first time our crew has ever been beaten in an utterly disgusting way. Sadly. So, sucks for us, right? But, there's a little delay, I think. Yeah, next up is Impel Down. So, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. later.